mean, I'll tell this again. Valve is a terrible company at caring about the people that are keeping their game alive. Period. That's all. They're a very terrible company. Their egos are probably the size of absolute giga blimps that soar over the earth. Unstoppable. I'm sure of this. Third-party events, the BTS Summit and ESL Burning Man, the Lifeblood of Scene. Valve has choked them out with a new schedule. Yep.